There we go. All right, folks. So y'all are in for a treat tonight with Dean Z, and it's gonna be fantastic. And one of my favorite Ilva performers. I let them know, you know, the folks that work here that are interning and everything. I let them know Elva, that's the plural,
that's
correct?
Right. Yes.
Of multiple sideburns. And, so yeah, we're excited about the after party this evening over at Grace. And we've got a great lineup for you. Now, I have to tell you, because some of y'all know the guys of the band, and our bass player, Jared Manzo, and my guitar player, Jake Bradley, they could not be here tonight. They're playing at the Ryman Auditorium for that Johnny Cash thing.
Wow.
So they're there doing that, but I've got some fantastic fill-ins for those guys. One is called Eddie Angel. He's a founding member of Low Straight Jackets, and as well as my drummer Jimmy. Two of them started Low Straight Jackets. If you're not familiar with them, look them up. They're fantastic. But he's a fantastic guitarist. Bass player Mark Winchester, he tours on the road with Brian Setzer. So that's all that needs to be said about that, because he's going to rock your face off.
Nice.
Slapping that bass. But folks, we're ready to have a good time. We're going to do a little Roy Orbison right now, if you don't mind. What do you think of that? Oh, wait. I almost forgot. Wait, I've got to have, we got to have Tom come out and help on the doo-wops. The
doo-wops. Okay,
y'all mind? Tom Brown.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it.
To me.